New tonight at 6, we've got an update for you on this massive construction project that's been impacting the North Split here in downtown Indianapolis. The construction team tweeted out today the work is substantially complete, and they posted this new video of the progress. The North Split team tells us they're on track and the interstate will open by the end of this year.